Prior to moving to Connecticut, she lived with Cronine for many years in nearby Pound Ridge, New York, and they remained together until her death in 1994. In 1990, she was diagnosed with ovarian cancer and fought it for the next 4 years. Tandy also suffered from angina and glaucoma. Despite all this and her advancing age, she continued working. She died at home on September 11, 1994 in Easton, Connecticut, at age 85.